Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new to the channel, thank you very much for tuning in, and you are very much welcome. Please do subscribe. And if you are already subscribed, thank you very much, you guys. Thank you very much for tuning in and watching this video as well. Okay, so here's the thing. I don't feel really great. As you can tell, I look like a freaking ghost. I just look rough beyond rough. Anyway, wanted to share some really exciting news with you guys. I got a DM. Somebody slid in my DMs yesterday from BBC Radio Northampton. So the producer of BBC Radio Northampton slid in my DM yesterday, told me that they would like to have me for a live interview on today. So this was this happened yesterday, and so they want to have me live today for a interview. Now I feel like I made it. I really feel like I've made it. I have not made it, no. But do you know what? In my head and in my heart, guys, I've made it. BBC Radio Northampton got in touch with me, slid in my DMs, and told me they would like to have me. And I'm so excited, you guys. They actually wanted me to have my honest opinion about a front thong bodysuit from Boohoo.com. Right, so I did not know much about this front thong bodysuit, okay, until they told me about it, read the reviews. The mothers are saying they would not let their kids wear this bodysuit. The mothers are not happy with this bodysuit from Boohoo. People are saying this Boohoo will give you thrush right through. And to be honest, when they sent me the link for the article, let me tell you, the first thing I said was, this is gonna cause thrush the whole way through. This is just inviting thrush. Like, if you've never had thrush, go buy this bodysuit and you will have thrush. This was my first opinion about this bodysuit. However, I was like, no, you know, it's not really fair that I judge it by what everyone else is saying and looking like, but what everyone else is saying, and you know, by the picture that has been put up there, because the picture that was put up there, girl, it looked super uncomfortable and I wasn't here for it. Anyway, what did I do? I went to boohoo.com and I got this thong. This front body thong. Oh my god, I can't even say that word. This front thong bodysuit. Okay, even the word just sounds uncomfortable. Okay, when you imagine someone say that it's a front thong bodysuit, you just imagine discomfort. Like, where is it gonna go? Anyway, I'm gonna give you guys my honest opinion. So I'm gonna be live on BBC Radio. You guys, if you guys are following me on Instagram, then you'll be able to see everything live on my feed, like what's going on. I'll be updating you guys and everything. But if you haven't followed me on Instagram, make sure you do, because I will do a lot of live stuff on my Instagram, on my feed. So make sure you follow me on Instagram. It's Sisanda_blogs, but I will leave the link below, guys. So make sure you click on the link below and follow me on Instagram, okay?
Guys, so I'm gonna open this item and let's see what it's about. I ordered this in a size 8 and it was not that expensive, actually. It was only £8.99. No, £8 flat. I don't know where I got the 99. Okay, so it was only £8 and I got it in a size 8. I'm a size 8-10. Luckily for me yesterday, I don't know if it's still going on now, but luckily for me, the delivery was only £1.99 on, you know. So I was really lucky. I didn't have to pay £4, whatever it is that it is normally. So, here we go. Front. I bought it in black, okay? I do. Okay. Okay, here we go. It's very thin, very light. Girl, I am scared. I am so scared. I mean, seriously, guys, it really is a phone.
Okay, guys, so welcome back, and I'm ready to head out to this interview. First interview ever. Like, your girl is excited. So excited. Hope you guys enjoy this journey with me. Seriously, subscribe to my channel. Big things are coming, and you guys are gonna be coming along with me every step of the way. So subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button so that you get notifications every time I post a video, okay? And I shall see you later. Trap, trap, money, penny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with you. Yep. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never. Okay guys, welcome back. So we are officially, well, I am officially in the BBC Radio Northampton studios. Okay, this is so surreal. I can't believe I'm here. So I've just had a little meet and greet with the producer, and she's really nice. I think I'm gonna be really comfortable with everyone, and I think I'm gonna have a good time. You know, we just had a little chat about the product that we're gonna be talking about today, and a little bit more about myself, but hope you guys enjoy this with me. I am so excited, like it's beyond, you know. She was like, oh, I saw you through Instagram and I thought you were really cool, like, you know. Okay, so my outfit of the day is this t-shirt, Eternal Paris. Okay, I really love a plain t-shirt all the time. Oh, sorry, somebody just walked past. Anyway, it's my Eternal a Paris t-shirt, pair of jeans, and my boot tees. I've got my navy blue blazer and my favorite mini bag. Okay, so you guys, I really don't know what to say, but super excited, and I shall see you guys on the other side. Okay guys, so it's all done. I'm done with the radio station. I'm heading back to the car. It was so much fun. So I hope you guys really enjoy this vlog. That was really fun. I mean, it was so much fun. It's so cool. That's the building outside BBC Northampton. I had a blast, and who knows, maybe next time I will be back here, but we don't know. Stay tuned. Never leave from beside me, cause I want you. And I need you, and I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Hey guys, and welcome back. So I just came back now from BBC Radio Northampton, and it was absolutely like fun. You know, it's not anything I thought it would be. I thought it would be like really intense, but it was really fun, really light, and it was amazing. Thank you, BBC Radio Northampton, for having me today, and hopefully there are many more to come. You guys, honestly, I can't even explain how excited I am. I mean, if you are a blogger or an influencer and you get an opportunity like this, you get so excited, and you feel like you're getting rewarded. Do you know what I mean? I feel like you've been putting so much work into something, you put so much work into it, and finally you get to see a result, even if it's nothing major, even if I'm not getting paid for it or anything like that. You guys, seriously, getting my name out there and letting people know that I'm around, I am here, and if I'm being recognized somewhere as a fashion blogger at this early stage, listen, y'all better follow. Okay, but I definitely enjoyed it. I can't even express how happy I am. It was an experience, and I mean, if this is how 2019 is gonna start out, girl, I can't wait for the rest of the year, and I cannot wait to see what God has in store for us. Right, Mimi?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is she out here eating? She should be in bed, but, you know, we're just out here chilling, right? What time is it? It's like 8:45. Her bedtime is 8:30. Okay, anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys subscribe 100% and leave a comment below. Let me know if you've enjoyed this. Let me know if there's anything else you would like to know, and let's enjoy this journey together. Thank you, BBC Northampton. Let's do this again. Okay. Good night.